Golf cart ride 4 years ago led to a beautiful friendship in North Fort Myers.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
Bow-wow.
For Christmas, Joni Detheridge got a karaoke machine.
Bow-wow.
And she has not stopped using it since.
Yeah.
Elvira is her favorite song.
Yeah.
And she gets into it.
Yeah.
I go to bed with it going in my brain.
That's Joni's sister, Carol.
But that's okay. We're okay with that.
Because there was a time when Joni had a hard time finding joy.
Joni was very sad.
4 years ago, Joni moved in with her sister after the passing of their mother. She spent most of her days alone at home until a neighbor came to visit.
Helen just came over one day and said, do you think Joni would like to take a golf cart ride?
Yeah.
Helen Folker lives across the street.
Okay, Joni, we're good to go?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll meet everybody at the
From that
right?
cart ride on, a friendship began.
She's been a godsend for her.
I said to Carol, would it be okay if I took Joni out and we played a hole?
Helen taught Joni how to play golf. Joni taught Helen how to enjoy golf.
I don't think I laugh more with anybody than I do with Joni on the golf course.
Every winter, Helen returns to North Fort Myers for her seasonal visits from Canada. The duo's weekly outings got the attention of neighbor Maureen Webb.
You can't help but notice them. Joni really doesn't want to play with anyone other than Helen. And Helen views it as going out with a friend of hers to play golf.
But the friendship has meant more to Joni than most would know.
Joni has congestive heart failure. Initially, when she had her two major heart attacks, they gave her 5 years.
That was 8 years ago. Carol believes Joni's friendship with Helen is a big reason why.
She's got a strong will to live, and I'm glad. Because I still have her.
Helen knows what she's meant to Joni, though Joni's meant just as much to her.
Sometimes I don't always understand what she's saying off the course, but when we're on the course, I know what she's saying.
Yeah!
It lifts my spirit. It's good for the soul. Joni's good for the soul.
A friendship good for the soul and great for humanity.
How many more holes you want to play?
In North Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Sean is always on the lookout for story to share ideas. His email is right there at the bottom of your screen. If you see some good news unfold or know of an interesting person that Sean should profile, let him know, please.
Yeah, it's one of our favorite parts of every broadcast.
And everyone knows someone that has a good story
to share.
Maybe you have a good story, so.